I'm just going to say it. The best thing about 2020 is that it's coming to an end. Ashananaboba.
But a year changing doesn't mean things are going to be any different. The change starts with inside yourself.
So I guess this means you're not going to be making a resolution this year, Ursula?
I don't want to make a resolution that I'm not going to keep. New year, same me.
The only thing I won't cut off is these bills until this pandemic is over with. A lot of people want things to return back to normal, and at the end of the day, this is a new normal, and we all have to adjust to the outcome. So what would y'all say is the biggest lesson you learned in 2020?
The United States government don't care about their people.
OnlyFans is a lucrative income.
The world is full of pasty Elmer's glue.
Ain't nobody going to hell because we already in it.
A year isn't going to change anything, but there is hope about the future. But let's ask the petty audience what they think. How do y'all feel about 2020 coming to an end? Comment below.